Hey, good morning, everybody. How are you? It's Thursday. It's April 18th. Got a couple of things rolling today. Number one, it's the anniversary of the San Francisco earthquake, 1906. If you lived in the Bay Area or still live in the Bay Area, it's a big deal. You know, it's celebrated every year. It's in all the papers and on the news every April 18th. And we also have another reason for remembering Earthquake Day, because it was Bill Bennett's birthday, Bill being my wife Kathy's father. And Bill would have been 97 today. And we lost him about 9 years ago. And we miss him every day. He, just a wonderful, wonderful man. A real true gentleman and sweet, sweet person. And sure do miss him. And I couldn't have asked for a better father-in-law, that's for sure. And in his later years, Bill acquired a taste for the Beatles and especially George Harrison. He really, really liked George Harrison. He watched the concert video that they put together for George after he died, and he would watch that thing all the time. And I'd go over to his apartment, and I could hear it playing before I even got to the door. It was blasted. He would listen to it a lot and watch it. And so on the song of the day for the last 4 years, I've done a Beatles song or a George Harrison song, let's say, every year for the last four. So not going to break with tradition. We're going to do a George Harrison tune today. And this one comes from the Abbey Road album. And it was probably the one that cemented his place as a supreme songwriter, right up there with Lennon and McCartney. Just a beautiful, beautiful song, love song. He wrote for his wife, Patty, before they split and she went with Eric Clapton. Really great song from George called Something.
Something in the way she moves attracts me like no other love. Something in the way she woos me. I don't want to leave her now. You know I believe in how. Somewhere in her smile she knows that I don't need no other love. Something in her style that shows me don't want to leave her now. No, I believe in how. You're asking me, will my love grow? I don't know. Around it may show. I don't know. I don't know. Something in the way she knows, and all I have to do is think of her. Something in the things she shows me, I don't want to leave her now. You know I believe in how.
It's George Harrison and the Beatles and Something, and that is your Thursday song. Happy birthday, Mr. Bennett. We love you. And that's it for today. We'll see you guys tomorrow and kick off the weekend. Take care of yourselves. Bye-bye. Oh, yeah. Keep on the sunny side.